reported today in The Verge. Tile's $59 multipacks come with a free Google Nest Mini or Amazon Echo Dot at Best Buy. Only the best deals on Verge-approved gadgets get the Good Deals stamp of approval, so if you're looking for a deal on your next gadget or gift from major retailers like Amazon, Walmart, Best Buy, Target, and more, this is the place to be. Vox Media has affiliate partnerships. These do not influence editorial content, though Vox Media may earn commissions for products purchased via affiliate links. For more information, see our ethics policy. Tile's latest Bluetooth trackers, including the new sticker and the improved Mate and Slim, are part of a great pre-Black Friday deal that you can get in on right now through the Tile site or Best Buy. At Tile, you can get an 8-pack of stickers, along with a free Google Nest Mini, for $99.99. This is a savings of about $60 over the usual price of $59.96, which is great if you want a bunch of trackers for yourself or to gift to other people. Each sticker tracker has an IPX7 water resistance rating and 3-year battery life, making them easy to set and forget. Best Buy's sale on Tile products is a bit more open-ended, which is great if you want a more diverse selection of trackers. You also don't need to spend as much to get a free smart speaker. The Google Nest Mini, any color is up for grabs with this deal, or a third-generation Amazon Echo Dot, only the charcoal color is looped into this deal, are free with a 4-pack of Tile stickers, $59.99, 4 of the new Tile Mate trackers, $69.99, or a pack that includes 2 Tile stickers, a Tile Mate, and a Tile Slim card, also $69.99. 2 other bundle options include a pack of 2 Tile Slim cards and 2 Tile Mate trackers for $74.99, or a 4-pack of Tile Pro trackers for $99.99. At Best Buy, click on the Offer Free Smart Speaker with Device next to the price on either the Nest Mini or Echo Dot pages to redeem the deal. A big discount on a multi-pack of Tile trackers is cool, but there are plenty of reasons to be excited about the free smart speaker that comes with the purchase. If you're not sure whether to go with a Google Nest Mini or the Echo Dot, the Nest Mini should be your choice if you use Google services and you'd like to easily be able to mount the speaker to your wall. The Echo Dot is able to push out a more powerful sound on your desk, and it's the ideal choice if you use Amazon services a lot. Either one makes for an excellent freebie. This deal will carry on until December 31, 2019 while supplies last. Verge deals on Twitter. For more on this story, visit the news article link.